Hey guys, what's up? This is going to be my video on a new Cydia tweak available in Cydia for free called Mission Control. Now, Mission Control basically lets you take hold of your device. Now, when you're using the Cydia tweak, it basically brings up a list of options when you enable it through Activator. So my Activator gesture is double tapping on the status bar. So if I do that, you can see that I have the option to cancel and clear the Mission Control, Wi-Fi settings, SMS, Twitter, Facebook, Cydia, Respring, and Open URL, and that's what you can do with Mission Control. Now, once again, it's very useful. It's even faster than your app switching, depending on what gesture you use. So, for example, if I want to compose a new mail, I just click on Mail, and then you'll see that it opens up a new mail like so. Now, it's very easy to use. It's very just implemented very well, to say the least. So for example, if I launch Cydia, I just simply tap on that, and then you can see that Cydia is finished loading like so. And that's basically how fast Mission Control is. And to close out a Mission Control, you cannot use the home button, you just can hit cancel right there. And then you can just search for Mission Control in Cydia. Mission Control, one word. So then once you open it, you'll see that it is free in Cydia, and where it says modify up there, you'll simply hit confirm and install, and then you'll have to activate it through Activator. So to do that, you'll just open up settings, Activator, anywhere, and for example, double tap the status bar, which I did. You'll see it right there, and then it'll say com.coffeej.missioncontrol, and that's how you enable it, by tapping on it. And then if I do that again, it will assign it like so. So that's how simple Mission Control is on your device. And once again, here's how it looks like. And thanks for watching this video. Please be sure to subscribe. Please like this video. Please follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/applecritics and at reply me for any jailbreak related questions. And also iMessage me at applecriticsyt@me.com, and I'll be sure to answer your iMessage and also provide some jailbreak help if needed. Thanks for watching.